And new at 5, an off-duty police officer makes an arrest after a man pulls a knife on him at Home Depot. Investigators say Mark Bodan tried to steal from the store on Mount Lamar Drive, drawing his weapon when the off-duty officer tried to stop him. According to MPD, Bodan then led the officer on a short chase before backup got there. He's been charged with robbery and resisting arrest.